the recent TR event where they connected with Marlon Hall, and he did the Grave Not Graveyard experience, and he did the past, the present, the future of Greenwood. And he's a Black anthropologist, and I studied anthropology before moving here in college. So I was the only African American in everything that I did. So coming here, meeting him for the first time was the most exciting moment of my life. If I did not do Tulsa Remote, I wouldn't have been able to meet him.